but hold on.
Ta, my radical chums. This is Virus Chris, or VC, whatever you want to call it. And we're back with another Let's Play of Resident Evil 7. Ooh. And I'm on the shipwreck. Oh. In the dark, as Mia. Can't believe I turned into a lady. So, ladies are awesome. Now, I got two shots in a freaking handgun in the two chambers, and I'm... There's no way I'm gonna survive with this. Just this. Oh man. And I'm playing like I wanted to record this earlier before everyone came home, but that was not in the cards today. I know there was a monster earlier. Run. Oh, I actually don't want to play VR right now. All right, in you go. I don't know, I'd rather have like a knife or something. Dude, oh my god, I only got two bleeding shots. Alright, sorry, I'm being a total wuss right now, but I got two bloody shots. Everything here. Chem fluid. Give me some bloody gunpowder. There's something back there I met. Oh. Oh, nice. God damn it, I knew it! Alright. Run. Alright. Run! Nope. Bring it on! Bring it! Run! Close the door. Oh, I got some rest. Sorry, I know. I'm being really strategic right now because, alright. I cannot tell what my health is at. Seems to be fine at the moment. No red around my screen. General purpose here. Alright, nice. Ah! Damn loud sound out of my room. That scared me. Ah! Fudge! Open! Ah! Go! That scared the hell out of me. Oh my god. Oh. Knew it! I'm eating that just in case. Oh, please let me get some ammo. Oh, it sounds like there's more outside. Well, that's good, because I don't want to go in there right now. Oh my god, that scared me. I knew it was going to be down the cord. I didn't think it was going to be right around the bloody corner. I can hear them all over the place. This is not good. One shot, I can't tell what my health is at. And... Oh, it went quiet. Okay, S2, 41, 42, 3, this one. Okay. Ah. It is too quiet for my taste. I'm getting a checkpoint save. That I'm not happy with. So... Oh, God. A freaking counter on the screen scared me! Yeah. Hello, Evelyn.
Watch it.
Huh? What? Why?
You need to remember, so we can be a family.
Nice lips. You got the hair coming right past her, okay? They need to fix a few things. I know that she's a creepy little girl, but she's kind of cute. Kinda. Now she'd be fine if she wasn't so just looking at me. Old tape. Alright. Why am I looking off there? Aw, oh, nuts. Test subject easier 01. Grandma Evil? Mia Winters. Cabinet? Sea transport log top secret. Oh. Time I kind of wish my trophy icon showed up. Ugh, this takes forever. Oh man, I really hate how they just freaking give you just a gun with two bullets in it. I guess it's trying to actually scare the heck out of you, because, like, especially in freaking VR. Oh, that's so bright!
Alan, you're getting worse.
The codex.
She must have infected me during the attack.
That's a nice jacket. Can I have that?
But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault.
Ooh, harsh.
But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
Oh, that's nice.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Really? You mean your psychotic little girl turned on you?
Has her tissues.
I wouldn't have guessed that.
You find her. You fix this.
All right.
Okay, Evie. Where are you?
Evie, all right. Oh. Oh, a machine gun. My favorite type of gun. And now I get a freaking knife. Evelyn tissue sample. Body can... No, I don't. I wanted a... It's you! So, Grandma Evil and Evelyn are the same. So, Evelyn aged up super fast or something? Not enough vitamins? Alright. Ooh. Oh, I'm gonna love using this. I just got it earlier. Alright. Special Operations Division. Director Alan Droney and caretaker Mia Winters. Recent reports suggest that if Evelyn remains at her current location, she is at a high risk of being stolen by opposing organization. Umbrella Corporation? Maybe? Or are you Umbrella Corporation? But they deal with viruses, not fungus molded things. Your orders, therefore, are to transfer Evelyn to our Central American branch for safekeeping until further notice. During transfer, be sure to adhere to the following protocols. Act as parental guardians for Evelyn at all times to avoid suspicion. That explains the whole parent thing. Manage Evelyn's vitals via the genome codex provided. Oh, I bet she didn't get this GM codex, which caused her to age faster. Oh, if Grandma Evil and Evelyn aren't the same. If the mission is compromised beyond recognition, dispose of Evelyn. That's harsh. She's a little girl, right? I'm sure she's evil, but to kill a kid? Can I put you out of your misery? No, I can't. No, that's too mean. Oh, great. I'll blur it up on here. Alright. Oh, this is a nice little ship. Oh, show me those. Whoa! Go figure! Come on, I want to explore. I mean, this is VR at its finest.
She's close.
Oh. Oh, that's where she is, huh? Alright. Let me travel check if this item's. Supplements! Ooh. Come on, it's right there, Mia. Grab it! I can't believe she can grab that right here. Right. Alright. Yeah, this is one of the problems from VR. Okay, more gun ammo. Anything go here. Nada. All right. Ew.
She's vomiting.
Vomiting?
Damn. I'll have to reset.
She vomited?
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great.
What do you feed her?
We're going to be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps
up. Oh, so...
All right.
The mold that are not fast. People turn. There are some stuff that she pukes up. Oh, it's pulsing. Herb, alright, good. I don't like the sound of that. I mean, if that's that, I mean, her friend's gonna show up somewhere. Every time I open the door, someone's gonna jump out. Face the shark, face the forge. Do I need something to unlock it? A key, or do I melt the hatches? I mean, come. Alright, I'm getting closer. I heard that. I know it's back here. Oh, what the heck, is still alive? Machine guns rock. I need more ammo though. Is it better to shoot him in the body or in the chest or the head with this? Oh wait, I can actually make... I'll use that first one. I like to know where all my damn items are. The old man, it's the freaking old one. What? Aw, come on, I just wasted it. Oh, wait. Come on. Where am I going? Well, I'm lost. I must be missing something. I mean, there has to be something I'm missing. Of course, I thought that was gonna work. I'm a doofus! Ah! Fudge! Oh, you mother hummer! Get your own out! I mean, well, you were in the elevator. Get out! How's my health? Search and tell me what how's my health. Are you? Oh, I wish I kept that second skill. This just seems to be efficient. But you're burning my ammo. Oh, what did I grab? I grabbed something. Oh, cam fluid. All right, make that. Gonna make that. Her. Machine gun ammo. I gotta do something else. Sorry, you gotta be thorough up with your searches, dude. Ah! Mother Hummer! Oh, it's a strong one. It's a strong one. Oh, shoot, no! Alright, time to heal. Heal, heal. Freaking heal. Grape juice, go, go! Oh, forget it. Are those, they're bombs? Oh, that's awesome. How do these work? All right. Wait, oh, okay. So that's how it works. I place them. You know, if I place it and they triggered on their own, that would have been a waste of a bomb. You know, I'll try it out. What is wrong with your AI? Come a little closer. Boom! Haha, you wrecked, buddy. All right. My God, this place is creepy. Oh. So two realities here. Oh man, another worker died. I was gonna say road or something for some odd reason. Well, this is not freaking scary, is it? Why is that blocked off? Keep calm. Going further, so it's down there, but let me see if there's anything over here first. Chem fluid. Yeah. Again, nice. This is freaking terrifying. And oh, what's this? Corrosive. A strong acid that can dissolve certain metals. Oh, how nice. Alright. More chem fluid. Oh. Oh, wait. Why did I swap backwards? Oh. Oh, I see. That's a little drawing ring. Hold down a circle and just tap it behind you. Okay. I wish I knew that sooner. Did you guys know? Bet you did. Alright. Oh, I couldn't even open that if I wanted to. All right. I couldn't have wasted the whole bottle with that. Alright.
Are you mad at me, Mom?
No, Evie, I'm not mad. Wait, what did you call me?
Over here? No.
I don't want to live in the lab anymore. I want a house, and I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie, I'll be your mommy. Just
come
back.
I'm not appreciating this music.
Where are you, Evie?
Oh my God, that music is uncomfortable. Evie, come here!
Evie, wait!
Alright, that's not good sound. Checkpoint already. Why does he have to keep that up? Alright.
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You just worry about getting her back.
Alright, go on. Are you serious? I'm gonna put a bomb. A little close, just a little. Come on. Let's dance. Oh, are you serious? Oh, you're still alive. Strong. Did those shoot up just now? Everything I can find. Oh, the ship's on fire. That's not good. Come on, there's gotta be more of you, come on. Hi, you mother! Oh god. Fast. I think I need some more around. Evelyn! Damn it. Better not be showing up. Come on, I pressed it, right? Oh, nuts.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
Sure. Another damn checkpoint. Oh. More of this. Good. Oh, more bombs. Nice. Oh, I'm not feeling it with the ammo count, though. Well, That's not cool. Hold on. These bombs are awesome. Why couldn't I get those earlier? I know why, because they're OP. Here again. In the past. That siren noise is going to be a very, very annoying.
Treatments, she's deteriorating.
That's not good.
Well, it's a good thing we're already dying.
I don't know if that's a good thing.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay.
Oh, wait. Should really
Evie,
come
no, up. Evie, Evie.
Alan, listen.
I didn't mean to call you that.
She's Evie, trying to take it, control. You have to fight her.
Dude. Oh! Oh!
Evelyn, stop! Stop right now!
Don't touch me, don't!
Oh! Oh, I hate the air remote. The air remote sucks. Oh, nuts. Oh, no. Did I get infected? Oh, I bet I did. Oh, I, yep, look at that. Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's a creepy, just your body absorbing it. Oh, I'm not walking as fast as I am now. Oh. Laptop. Ah, my God, that's a big laptop. It's like, yay big. Oh. Sorry, I can't help myself. I just thought it'd be kind of cool. Oh, there's a webcam. Kind of like my Logitech webcam. Oh.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have.
This is from the beginning.
All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Come find
away.
Me.
Forget that you ever knew me.
Give up your life and come save me, but.
Have a good life.
Don't have a good life without me. Am I right? I didn't waste the last of those. Oh! 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 Front. Oh God! What? Whoa!
We'll be together.
That's brutal, dude. Oh! Theater mode again. Oh yeah. Oh my God! Oh my God! So much things are happening at once. Ah! Bright light. That's how it's dark in this thing. Bright flash of light. Oh. Oh, I like her outfit. But I always prefer a hoodie. A hoodie jacket. Oh, yeah, yeah, well, whatever. Whew. Ugh. 20 minutes later. For a high-end gaming console, you're sure slow as heck. Well, that was crazy. That explains the whole ship being torn under part. Oh, but that machine gun was awesome. Can I get that back? Along with the remote bombs. Those bombs rock. Kind of wish we could start a new game with all, like, all the items, all the weapons and stuff. That would be kind of cool, I'm thinking like Endless Wave mode, where you have like every single weapon available from the start. I just like, you know, playing overpowered from the start of a new game plus because you did everything. That's how I enjoy games. I like some fun games, but like I like to be like super powerful and beat everyone up. You know, blow everyone up with minimal effort, just for the fun of it. Ah! Bright light.
Now, do you remember?
Yes.
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
How about you brush your teeth and I'll reconsider having you as a family? Damn it, Evel. Mia, you're kind of mean. Oh, that reminds me. Last episode, like at the end, like my whole, outro part, I said Zoe when I said about woman with long hair. I meant Mia. I screwed that up. Apparently, I was my brain swapped that around. Yeah, I'm not very smart. Huh, back to this. Sorry, excuse for a gun. One bullet. I might need that to blow my head off just in case. And fluid? Wait. Really? Really? That's all you're gonna give me? Can't blue without gunpowder. When screw you. Oh, wait, is this? The contest has been taken. E-Necton N. Destroy any subject. Bio. Yeah, I can't make that. It's all like. Oh, now you use it. Can I get the option to use it anytime I want? Because. Oh. Where can I find a lockpick for that? Machine gun ammo. Just need to find the machine gun. Can I get something for this? Sure, give me freaking... Oh! Freaking finally! Oh, it'll be better if I don't miss with it, but... It looks broken. Oh, that's nice. Alright. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I need the freaking corrosive. Ah. Oh. What floor am I on? All these sounds are not helping me. Oh, I need something for that too. Oh, god dang it. Oh, we're high up. Oh, that's high. Stop looking down! Oh, that's a point of no return. Get up, get up, get up. Where the hell am I now? Fourth floor, nice, but I like to know where I am. More gunpowder. I can't do anything if I don't have any ammunition to fight with. Oh my god. Once again, this is a freaking phenomenal in VR. I mean, holy heck. Unfortunately, there's a certain distance I can only get up close. Dude. Almost, right? Almost got away. Can you give me something? Was that tinfoil? No. Just a sack of notebooks. Oh, it's too quiet for my taste. Captain's cabin, nice. All right. Oh, the machine gun! Oh, well, screw you, too. Where am I gonna put the... Oh, okay. Lug wrench. A four-way lug wrench, useful for removing nuts. Oh, we got the shit map, too. Any monsters yet. It's gonna change soon enough. Oh, I should have not have said that while I was opening that. Alright, that's nice. More chem fluid though. This goes here from here, nice. Breathe. Stay calm. Relax. There's nothing gonna be. Oh! Hello, you. Oh, I thought that was a door. Oh, remote bomb! Unfortunately, I can't get away from it. Oh, damn it, I hate when it does that. Oh, that is not good. I really need that machine gun. Like, don't give me the ammo if you're not gonna give me the freaking gun. Anything else? Anything else in here? I didn't check this part yet. Hello, can I contact someone? Please, help me. I'm in a abandoned ship with a creepy little girl. nothing really. Oh, what's this?
Maybe it still works.
Only thing that works. What are you talking about? All right, change camera. Fourth floor, that's where I am. Third floor, that's where I was before. It's the elevator. Don't know that. Oh!
Ethan.
He's at the very bottom.
I hope I make it in time.
Oh, he's slowly going to be infected, right?
Okay. Bottom level.
All right. Duff! Fudge!
Liars!
Bad girl! Holy...
Fucking hallucination.
That was hallucinations?
Where is she?
You saw her grip your arm and there's a hand mark on it. But that tells me that... Well, if there's enough, like, if your mind is tricked enough, you can, like, if you got hit by a truck, you will get, if your body will feel like it got hit by a truck, so it's like. Jump down, oh. Oh! I would not have done that in real life. Oh my god, that scared me. I know what you are used for. Oh, I did not like that. That is not a good sound. Cable. Oh, not you. Seriously, where's she gonna go? Oh! A knife! Thank God I got something. Corrosive. Alright. Ha! You motherfucker! Stop! Everywhere you want to be. Oh, that's great. I got no freaking good. Alright. That's great. I got like no. I hate you, game. Really, I do. And me for being stupid. 16 years since the nightmare of. Wait. 16 years since the nightmare of Raccoon City. The survivors are still suffering. So, 16 years after what? Resident Evil 2? Anything else? Freaking hate how they're just jumping all over the place. Good. God damn it, scared myself doing that. Oh, anything up here? Wait, I heard something. Oh! Oh, we're almost bombs! Nice. What's my count? Ooh, three more left. Still need three more of those coins. Whatever the hell they are, I just need two actually, but still. That I did not appreciate. Open the door. Bombs away! I was gonna say bombs away and then it said Ahoy! After that, it was stupid. I need the freaking captain's keeping up. Fudge is it? Seriously. Alright. Did they not last long on their own? I don't like this. It was just the room that was like blocked off earlier. More herbs, that's nice. Well, I don't have any more. Oh, that. Well, that's not where it goes. It's upside down. There you go. Oh. Oh, a puzzle. Get up top. Nice. And what did I win? Ooh, corrosives. Nice. I need those. Now for that door. Okay. I need chem fluid. You got chem fluid? Sorry, I thought I heard something. Freaking repulsive noises, man. Shouldn't have wasted that shots earlier. Just walk right there, you. Alright. Oh, you son of a gun! Heal. What?! I healed! Frick you. I have to start that again? Did I not heal? I don't even know anymore. Freaking maybe. Should just use the bomb, man. I don't believe it. Did it do a checkpoint? If not, I'm gonna be furious. Oh my god, I can't believe I died like that. That's what I get for being cocky with a knife. Trying to save ammo. Yeah. Is that the first time I died? Oh, I have to do that again. Well, screw you two, game. All right. I need ammo. I need health too, so. I know that's Raccoon City. Got you, you a-hole. Oh, wait, that means I have to go. We have to destroy that Mr. Everywhere head again. I did not appreciate losing my damn shot like that. I'm not a happy camper. Doing this again sucks. There was a save point right there. Oh my god, I hate that. Oh! The Caruso, the Caruso. Nice. I'm gonna put you away. Oh, that's number four. That was in the same room. Well, thank you for giving me more ammo. 19 shots left. Oh. Where's infinite ammo when I get? Oh, wow, Mia, you're right. That, you're hurting a pretty little hand. Was that there a moment ago? No, I could have sworn that was not there a second ago. Done with this place. Oh, war bombs! And finally found you. Now I can get the machine gun. Get a backtrack. Oh, can I get? Yes, there we go. Oh, nice. I'm glad I stuck around up here. Anything else? I think that was it. All right. Lewis, the cable is completely fried. We had a replacement, but we had to use it to fix something in the third floor sick bay. You're going to have to ask Dr. Waddell. Why am I saying Waddell? It's Waddell. For it. I'm needed down in the number two engine room, but I can't get down there unless we get this thing working. Dwayne. All right. Hold on. Let me go back up. And I'm gonna be needing that machine gun. Ah, dang it, hit myself. Oh. I need some elevator music. Not appreciate that little surprise. Stupid door. There we go. Grab it. Another roll of fun, nice. That one was on my side for some minute. Oh, this man? Is bugging. Right, let's see here. Yeah, fine. It's in here. Oh, an antique coin. Another one. Nice. Ooh, I just need one more to get that magnum. Ah, you. Can I go? 2 minutes. Well. They get up on me like that. Checkpoint. Oh, and it's still amazing to look at. Yeah, don't worry about the scenery at the moment. Nope. Okay. I wish I could tell where my health is at, because I missed that little codex. Oh, chem fluid, I chem fluid, and wait. Yeah, I'm gonna be needing this. I'm so glad I didn't use those now, okay? Well. What? Oh, no, not you! It's the puker! The fat man! Fat man, he's coming. Is he coming? I mean, the guy's freaking like... Are you serious? I had my shotgun. No more corrosive, that's nice. It doesn't seem like there's anything. Oh, remote bomb, I gotta at least replace that. Hit you. What's this? Oh! That's what I need, right? Oh, that's taking forever. Seriously, you have to do that? Shit, handgun ammo is rules. Oh, I wish I had my shotguns. Something's coming my way. Oh, what I want to get to walk faster. too fast. Yeah, just to be safer, you know. I freaking hate the noises. Okay, now I need a fuse from before. Will that work? But I'm gonna save first. Oh. Should have gone right first, you know. Man, my heart's a pumping. Not really, it's just like spooky as heck. Oh, am I almost done with this hellish area? I want to go this way. For a second, just in case I might have missed something. Oh no, I could have hit that. No, I didn't. Oh, I couldn't even get. Oh, I remember this spot. Oh, you! Oh, okay. Oh, you can reach. How you? I got no healing items. Are you serious? Oh, now I can break this. No, I am not using that. What? Oh, now I'm really hurt. I need heals now. That's all. Alright, I need herbs. Give me some herbs. I'm hurting bad. Herbs. Are you serious? Not a lick of herbs anywhere? I'm in death. Oh, there we go. Oh my god. Thank you. Alright, I need another one to pull that off, but god damn it, I need to pick me up. Now it's like I went in a hard mode. Dear Janet, how's it going? I guess half a year or so will pass by the time you get this letter. Life is so boring here. Day after day, we're just the same old sea. Although there's one thing that's different. Can I read in peace, please? This time we have some passengers with sailing with us, which hardly ever happens. It's a couple with a little girl. I think they're distant relatives of the captain. I imagine traveling on a tanker instead of a passenger ship. They must be hard up. I tried talking to the little girl earlier, and her dad shot me this nasty look. What's he so worried about? Now that I think about it, the captain said he didn't have any relatives. You didn't have, like, parents, cousins, uncles, aunts? Really? Maybe I'm overthinking this. I miss you. Love, Jim. Oh, poor Jim. It's dead, Jim. It's dead. He's dead. Is there anything of importance with this then? Gun ammo, nice. That was under for cruise guy. Beauty in the Black World. Could you stop? Close the door. Close the damn door. Well, thank you for calling. Grape juice, yeah, I need help. It's too late for us, but at least I can let the world know that what happened here. I was on night shift yesterday, so I was taking a nap in the bunk room around noon. I was half asleep and I heard a kid, a little girl, laughing. Or was that all in my head? I woke up at 1930. There was some sort of ruckus in the passageway. Drew, one of the engineers, came in and said that there was something going on down below. Maybe a riot. He looked pale in the face. He told me he was going down to check it out, but he never came back. Oh, no. It must have been around 1950 when I heard the scream. I went to the laundry room to check and saw Clark being eaten by some sort of blackest monster. What a way to go. The monster turned and started coming towards me, huge, shark-like teeth snapping in its jaws. I just screamed like a little girl and ran for it. Now I'm huddled up in the bunk room, shaking as I write this. There's a whole host of these creatures lurking in the passageways now. I can still hear screams now and then, but there's no way I'm going out there now. And that's it. I'm writing everything I know. Giovanni Finiti. Oh, you were in the log from last video. Well, yeah, hopefully, I don't know, is starving to death a better option than being killed? Alright, such a Steven Lynch. Nice. No, I might need this because I have no idea what I'm probably missing. Climb up. Oh! Yeah, that pulse is scary. I thought I was a freaking molder walking around. It's never this easy. Attempting to
He's waiting.
Sorry about that little cut there, guys. I had to use the bathroom real quick, and I had to clean my headset. Oh God. What? Ah! Okay, he fell over, out of bounds. Another bomb. Okay, got the ammo, nice. That music is not helping at all. How the fuck are you still alive? I hate these things. God damn it. I don't have any health left. How does it look like it's still getting like more items? It really makes no sense. You know, a health would be good. I appreciate the ambos, guys, but god damn it, give me more health. Is making me uncomfortable. Here, a present for you. Got plenty of these things. Ah, no! Run, 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 run! I got four left, that's good enough. I don't know why you're giving me a lot of happiness, but they're not that good. Seriously. Oh, I'm hurt, it's so bad. Another antique coin! Wait, they got moved over? Wait. Yes, I can get the Magnum! If I can get back. Okay. Checkpoint saved. I have a feeling I won't be back, coming back here for a while. Four bombs. No, that's not Ethan.
I need you to do something.
Ah! That freaking bright light. Ethan!
Ethan.
Oh god, he's in the red.
Ethan. What?
Was that?
Ethan.
Ah!
Hey, shh. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped it.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas.
I'm not sure about Lucas.
Or even Zoe here.
Well, she hasn't even killed me, so she's been trying to help me.
That girl, Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
Where am I, in a mindscape?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou.
Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, Saw. She just... She forces her way into your mind, your soul.
Basically breaks down your spirit that takes control.
You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to... Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own.
Not exactly her fault, I mean...
She's the kid.
God, she was made like that, right?
All right. You find her, and you stop her. Ethan. Free my family.
Aren't you and Margaret, if rest in peace and what about Zoe? Are they still alive, or what? I don't know at this point of time. So am I Ethan again, or am I back to Mia?
Jay,
I think I'm even Ethan. Why? He doesn't love you. I can make him love you. Don't hurt him. Silly, I told you I'm
not. See, you're
wrong. I hate it. Don't you dare. So what? You're not my mom. Remember?
You know, it would have been better if she had like a little sad tone or like she lost her mommy and but now she's like very spiteful there. Would it be better if this was not theater mode?
Mia, how?
There's no time. You have to get out of here and find her.
Oh!
Here, take this.
What?
Wait. What are you doing?
Saving your life.
Just take you back to the garage.
I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No.
Now go kill him.
Mia! No! Hey, your hand's looking better now. Except for the Frankenstein design. I got nothing. All my gear's gone.
Okay, you little bitch. Where the fuck are you?
Ethan, it's just a little girl who just lost her mind. All your fault. What's my fault? I came in looking for my wife. Don't shift the blame onto me. Oh, God. I can't make heads or tails of this place because it's so dark. Am I back in the bayou? Oh my god. No point in no return now. Oh, back to Ethan. I'd like to get my stuff back. Can I get my stuff back? Let's find out. Oh, not again. Didn't you notice you learned your lesson last time from first? What? Helicopter? Oh, dead fish. Oh, is this water infected? I'm getting out. Look at all the dead fish. Oh, ain't good. Oh, good. They better not be anything in this water, I swear. Oh. Okay, I might go under, but I'm going under. I'm not this again. I know that I'm not in water, but man, it makes me feel like I am in water. Oh, he's not in the red anymore. I hear that noise. You! I have nothing to shoot you with! What's this? Oh! Can I get a gun? February 18th, 1892. There was a collapse in the Peterson mine. Tuan and Beckforth are dead, and Huxland will never walk on his own again. Old man Stan was right. The ground was too unstable. February 19th, 1892. The company's not going to send us any replacements. They want us to work double shifts instead. I can't wait to go back to the old country.
I'm afraid you might have missed the boat.
Huh. Helicopter? Isn't that from the demo as well? Are they watching us from the helicopter?
What is the helicopter?
Yeah. What's this?
Alpha 1, this is Bravo 1. Do you read?
Oh, can you hear me?
This is Alpha 1. Report. Did you find anything? A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors.
What do you mean, zero? Is Zoe dead?
We did find evidence of a skirmish.
What about Lucas?
Evelyn? Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
The Brothers Corporation?
That's just great. We've had reports using the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Oh, is Lucas in the mines? Is that where I'm heading?
You at those coordinates. If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
You've taken me a step. Yes! And, oh! Look right there. I got the Magnum. I could have gotten this earlier, but I didn't have much ammo for that. Awesome. Bet this is the strongest gun. One bullet. I knew it. I knew I was going to get something horrible with this thing. But I only have... Alright. Oh, you can't store that right now. Takes two spots. I bet that's better. Taking that. No. It's enough, though. Or do I have to, like, too much? Before I do anything else, I got... Yeah, let's get you. Alright, let's see. Gonna get the good shotgun, alright. Wow, one more coin left, whatever that is. And I got two more Mr. Edwards left. This is awesome. Alright. save. Yep. All right. Can I pause? And oh God, that was freaking terrifying. And it sucked. That whole ship sucked. There was barely any healing items I could get to. Oh, I had to traverse that with a single bullet at the time. Well, two shots, actually, but still. Oh, man, what a rush. I'm so glad I got through that in the bomb. Oh, my gosh. Awesome. I wish I got on those earlier, because those were so helpful earlier. But, man, I got to be nearing the end right now. It's like everything's all leading up to, like, the big confrontation, right? Evelyn's, the little girl. Plus, from what I've been picking up, it seems like Grandma Evil and Evelyn, the little girl, are the same person. So, and plus, I read the genome. Like, she needs to be maintenance on that. So, does that mean, like, plus she's vomiting those things. So, like, it's not healthy or something? And then there's, I mean, plus the little photo from the beginning of the game. E001, and that's Evelyn's code name, right? So, I wonder what that's all about. But anyway, I'm going to end this video for today. I'm going to actually try to see if I can get a different thumbnail picture with me as a female. You know, genderbent. Well, not me, but my OC that's sort of based on me, you know. You know what I'm saying? All right. Well, that's it for today's video. Like I said, and possibly the next video is going to be my last one of Resident Evil. And I might do the DLC ones next, probably. But then, what do I do after Resident Evil 7? Well, anyway, give me suggestions. Leave a comment in the comment section if you want. And key blast that like button if you enjoyed this video. And fist bumps for everyone here. Boom. Yeah, I need more work on that. And and subscribe if you want. I'm just saying. All right. Until next time, this is Virus Chris signing off. Sayonara, my tubachachis. Laters. Oh, Mia. Such a bad mom. Am I right?